outsiders think Jaywick looks like South Africa, shantytown. That's what I've just heard from my friend. He said, Danny, I was on the bus today and I heard some people talking about Jaywick, saying, oh, look, it's a proper shantytown. Oh, look, it's like South Africa. And that makes me really, really laugh because I love Jaywick. And Jaywick reminds me of, I'm guilty of this myself, when I first went to the Caribbean in the year 2002, when I first went there, I went to a beautiful island called Barbados. B-A-R-B-A-D-O-S. That's better. And I was there for 2 glorious weeks. I hired a hire car, a Subaru, but I used to call it a Subaru, and it was convertible. And it had rains and it had weather, like the equator. It's so close to the equator, so the weather there, proper thunderstorms and stuff. It's truly amazing. And when I was in Barbados, I went into where the locals lived. The houses were very similar to Jaywick houses. They were like identical. They were on little stilts, so they were off the ground and they had little steps leading to them, and each one was individual, like all the Jaywick houses. And it really did remind me of Jaywick. And I thought, wow, I've come to the Caribbean, to a tropical paradise. And guess what? It's just like Jaywick. And I was amazed by that. So welcome to the Costa del Jaywick and welcome to our dreams. And when I heard today that someone thought that Jaywick looked like South Africa, well, I'm guilty of that, because I thought Jaywick looked like the Caribbean when I got there. There's nothing wrong with that. It just means that we're all influenced by each other and we know how to build good houses. I mean, we must know how to build good houses. If houses in South Africa, houses all around the world. Good evening. Shine on, my friends. Happy Club this Thursday, 6 to 9. Please come along and have some coffee and play table tennis with me. You're very welcome. It's a community thing and we all stick together forever. So, shine on. Hello, person in chair. How are you? Are you having a good life? We are living in Jaywick, and I was told today on the bus that Jaywick looked like houses in South Africa because they're very unique. Have a nice night. So here we are, walking through the Costa del Jaywick, and I was told today that Jaywick houses look like South African houses, like a shantytown. And you know, about myself, and I've said that 3 times now. That's why I keep saying it, because I get distracted and I talk to people, so I want to get back to where I was. Flowers. Rose. Flowers and roses blowing in the wind. And they said, Jaywick, it's like a South Africa. Well, we've all got the same mannerism and we build houses that serve a purpose, where we can live, where we can eat, where we can sleep, where we can have fun, where we can raise our families. This is why we build houses. And if they're built the same in South Africa as they are in Jaywick, and they're built the same in the Caribbean as they are in Jaywick, and they're built all over the world as they are in Jaywick, then that means Jaywick is like the rest of the world. And that means the rest of the world is like Jaywick. Shine on, everybody. Always take a positive from a negative. And shine on. We will.